one point on, because this is how we met each other 5 years ago, I heard a lot of things about Hardy Krueger, the Wonder Boy in One of Traces. And when this new direction.
In the beginning, when I start with words, one of racing is not was not popular. I think it's in Germany was one race, but I sent more words to this race, and it was not so important or something. I only work my F. And then I have also Willy van Beers was also a good friend for me, and he also live here in the near in Cologne. And then Willy van Beers also a little bit. Interesting, or he was the coordinator for the South African Million Dollar Fiction Race. This was the first big race, you can win 1 million. This was a little bit what you think are dreaming. It was a little bit special, South Africa, nice place. And then Willy van Beers said, oh, you are interesting to send some birds to South Africa. I said, yeah, I can test it, we see what happened. And in this year, this was 2000. I think we have from Germany only 50 birds from all Germany sent. This was
how many did you put on the table?
I sent 3 birds, but it was in the beginning also you must enter also $1,000. This was also much
important money.
Important money, much money, and for the most of the people, it's too much. You sent, but I said, okay, when you make lotto like this, you also spend money, and this was also to see what the birds make in this hard flights, hard competition, very hot. Yeah, and then it was also a little bit luck, or I not know. I sent 3 birds, and in this year from the 50 birds what I sent from Germany, it was I think in the first 10 we have 5 birds. One bird win, the third prize, the fifth place, and I make the 8th place. I win $20,000. It was also you send 3 birds, and then this was when it's all the time when you have something and then you make something, you have success, then you are happy and you look more. And then this I say, oh, this is super. So in the winter time, you can all the time check in the internet, and more and more people are interesting in one love race. And Germany win, then I think the next year was also the Olympic in Cape Town. We went also to there. And then I think it was 300-400 birds from Germany, and the next year everything, and more the people are interesting in one loft racing, and this is
and this stream for one loft races, do you think is different? I mean, you developed it differently or from the same pigeons that you have?
I think the German birds is good for one loft racing. What we have, that our birds must every week go in the basking. We have not that we are select 2 weeks and then it's a good condition, then we send this bird and then we send this bird. In Germany the program is you must basking every week, and then after 14 races you have the birds. And I think this is also a little bit the breeding in Germany for the races. I think it's also not so bad when you see in the last years all the big races how many time we are sent many birds, that you must also say, but so many times that the winner comes from Germany. When you see South Africa, when you see some pedigrees, the one of from South Africa, the winners, all the time German birds. And then I think that we can make in the selection over the racing, that is good for one of racing. I not know, but this is what I think, it's not so. That also one love racing, the birds also every many time are basking, he must fly, he cannot have so many rest or something. All the birds are basking and nor the strong, hardest birds survive.
But as youngsters in Germany, do you fly them also a lot?
Yes, we are also not so many like Belgium. It's only that we make after the old bird season in end of June, July, August, September, we make some races. I think this is also, you must have also a strain that can also as young birds make strong and also good results. You have some strains that after 2-3 years as on 100%, but you need a strain that after 6 months the bird must fly 10 hours, 600 kilometers or something. This you must have a strain that development went very fast. It's some old or long distance trains, the birds are developed after 2-3 years, but this is too late. You must have birds that after 6-7 months have strong and make good results. And this is in South Africa. It's also we are sent the birds in June, and the final is in January. After 6 months, the birds must fly. Yeah, the last race 10 hours or something like this.
So if in 2000 you sent to South Africa, most of the German guys send a lot of pigeons, not an impressive number, but a yeah. lot of pigeons. And it proved that the German birds, because of the system that you have here, are better than the Belgium or Holland birds, and you won a lot of prizes. Mm-hmm. But this was the first year, I think, when the One Loft race started. Yeah. But over the years, do you think it's the same supremacy, or because a lot of guys from other parts of the world bought the One Loft race winners, now they are very competitive and you have to start to develop a real One Loft race bird? I mean, do you think that if you take now one bird from the German championship and send there, will do the same results, or you have to go with the same for only for One Loft races?
Yeah, I think it's hard to say only for One Loft racing that it's so easy. It's not that you say I buy the winners or something like this. You see Mike Garnes also buy all the winners from South Africa, but he also not win every year South Africa. He make good results or something. I think it's also a little bit important to race the birds, to see the selection, to see it, and then on good races, I also look when it's a good yearling, that he make good results on hard flight. This is also for me, that is a good sign that I can take this bird in the breeding loft and looks. And it's also a little bit, it's over the last 20 years, also some strains are good. What I say, some strains are better for One Loft racing. Also, a good friend for me is Alphonse Klaas. And when you see what Alphonse Klaas so many times win One Loft race, he sent many birds, but it's not only luck what he can have that he win. And then it's also a little bit the strain. I make with him a little bit co-breeding, or we buy a bird together, and then we are also a little bit bring the strain together that we see the birds can make it, and to develop, or that you also on the top, while all the other people also look that he can win or want to have the success. This is, yeah, then in the beginning was South Africa the only super race where I sent most of the birds. And what also a little bit was special for me, this was 10 years later when I sent the first bird to South Africa. This was 2010. 2010 I sent also only 3 birds. I only for me it's also a little bit the key, or not sent 100 birds, I have not so many birds, but also I look something what I find special, and then I send 3 birds. And 2010 I have also a little bit luck or feeling, I not know, I select also 3 birds. The sisters from this birds also at my loft as youngster. It was one hen was called Leonie. He was my best youngster. He was 5 races, 5 prizes, 450 points. And the other birds was called Jessica. Jessica was second best young bird. It was from also 5 races, 440 birds, points or something like this. Leonie came on from the breeding couple, or from the couple Father Street Fighter with Dior. And Jessica breed from Da Vinci with Nelly. Both are the same family. It's Street Fighter is a little bit, I can you also show on the pedigree, is a little bit Gabi line. And Dior was daughter from Churchill, and Churchill was one of the best sons from Carl Lewis. Da Vinci was a son from Naomi, and the mother was Nelly, and Nelly is a full sister to Black Pearl, also daughter from Black Power with also Dior. So, and then I sent the 3 birds to South Africa. All 3 birds was there. And then the first hotspot came. And then they call it Dresses Diver. It was, I think, 7 o'clock in the morning. We are sleeping. Then the phone is belling or ringing. Willy von Beers is on the phone. Yeah, Hardy, you win the cup. What's happened? Yeah, you win the car with Dresses Diver. Oh, super. car winner, first hotspot from 3,900 birds, you win the car. It was super. And then the other birds also every time come, and I lost not one bird. I also have three birds in the beginning, and also when the final come, I have three birds. And for me was the car winner was in the year super. I have not something. And the other birds was Cut the Cuteness, and Cut the Cuteness was from Street Fighter with Dior. What I tell you also, the nest or the nest sister was full sister was Leonie. And Cut the Cuteness must also the races before super results. I win, I think, over $10,000 in nomination. Is also every hotspot came in the front, and then the final is come. Three birds arrive together, and then also I see not in internet, and then also the phone is ringing. Then a friend, yeah, you make the third prize. I say, I see not in internet. Yeah, wait. And then it was also yeah, crazy. One, you send three birds to South Africa, one wins the car, and the other bird makes the sweet place, and also, yeah, this was unbelievable. And all three birds come back after the final. Also, I think it was not so many people that sent three birds, and all three birds in the final, and after, I think the next day, all three birds was there. It was also a little bit crazy. And then
did you buy back the birds?
No, and this was not possible. Something to back buy back Street Fighter or Cut the Cuteness is buy some go to Mark Kitchenbrand, and we are when the birds come from South Africa to Pipa to selling all over the world. We make people make a breeding from Cut the Cuteness with Birdie, the two super birds. Birdie was also my line, and Cut the Cuteness was my bird. And the two birds what I born in Belgium from this coupling, one bird we are by Alphonse and I. We are have to a little bit too strong our one of family. And when you see the last year's what I will make with this cock, I think it's also super. And when you see this year, it was also 10 years later, you can see 2000, 2010 and 2020 this year. Also, I make 8th place, was also super. And when you see the mother was Jessica, and Jessica is also full sister to Dressage Diver, the car winner. You see, over 10 years, the same family can also make it the same. The father side is a little bit others. I make a little bit co-breeding with Pipa, with the Porsche 911. I repair Porsche 911 with a super daughter from Black Power. And the first youngster, what I breed from this cock with Jessica, I said, oh, we see what things I sent to South Africa. And this bird makes the 8th place. This was also a little bit crazy, but this was also a little bit inbreed. Both of the parents are my blood, a little bit 25% other blood. But this was what I say, every time you must a little bit look for new, but you must have a good family, and then you can see that's work. And then when you see over 20 years, the birds work.
Also last year in 2019, other fanciers, have one example from
the 2019 was also a little bit special. I have also a super bird, I call it Salamoni. Salamoni was also, when you see all the races from the, he make on the first race, he make the second prize, and in the final he makes the 120 prize, but in the all the races we win also, I make with Alphonse the team. This bird win also over 10,000 only in nomination. He make a first prize, a second prize. It's unbelievable what this bird win. And the year before, what in the first 50 birds in the final, what for my blood, this was also unbelievable. This was the 6th place, the 8th place, the 16th place, the 28th. The 35 or something like this. Also in the first 20 grand average bird, this was 4 birds. It was 3 birds from different loft, and Salamoni was, I think, the 18 or 19 ace grand average bird from all over bird. This make me also very happy that all people from all over the world, this was one man from Bulgaria, one man from USA, one from Switzerland, one German friend makes the 8 place with 100% for my blood. And then when you see also the pedigree from the 8 place winner, it's also inbreed. It is, I think, 4 or 5 times Carlos in the pedigree in the 4th or 5th generation. It's also, yeah, you see, sometimes also when you bring good family, then you can also, with good little bit inbreed, you can also have success. Yeah, there's a One Love Race diplomas for the South African, is also very, yeah. I have not all, I have so many, but it's a little bit, yeah, the first, and here Cut the Cuteness, 3rd prize winner. Then
the first
15th place, first hotspot winner, the car winner, dressage diver, yes.
And these two black.
Yeah, this is also some, yeah, in the, from the new generation, Black King. This is
also, we waited for him. Right?
Yes, this was when you come at my play or you visit me, then he wins the first prize. And I think this was the first door.
Yeah, yeah, with 8 minutes in advance.
Yeah, this was the 16 over 5,000 birds. Also, he not come direct in the loft. It was also fly 1 minute. When he come direct, it was also a little bit better in the big. But this was the last son from Black Power. Black Power was 13 years old when I breed Black King. What I have in the race team, and yeah, it was also one of the best racing cocks.
I think
what I have from Black Power, and in this year it was 2015. He make 11 prizes, also over 1,000 points. He win the first prize, also on a very hard flight, also with 9 minutes ahead, and it was also the 3rd prize over 7,000 birds. Yeah, he win also 2 years super results, and that is also for the new. In the breeding loft, the new generation breeding cock. This is what we also see on the photo. This is Black King. This was the bird when you are here, arrive and make the first prize. Also, I think in the room.
He looks super then and super now. Super. Really nice. Super.
This is also a little bit interesting hen. This hen I bought for 2 years. This is for a little bit for the One Loft racing. This bird I call it Miss Black, and Miss Black is also a unique breeding hen. He breed in 4 years with 3 different cocks. Winner that win in South Africa over $60,000. Also, it is a little bit One Loft long distance line, a little bit. Nipples from Dong and something. For me was the breeding results, what he has to send with 3 different cocks is super. A little bit different type, mm-hmm. But
yeah.
It was 2 years where in South Africa was final, that in the first day only arrived 25 or 35 birds, also only few birds. And 2 times children from Miss Black was in the first day there with 2 different cocks. And then I see, oh, this is a little bit crazy. And then the man told me he's old, he won't sell this to hen. I said, yes, I'm interesting. And then I buy this bird, but this bird was in the first years, in the beginning, I think he dead. He not eat, he not drunk, he have so hit to his other loft. This is special that he want. And then
character.
I breed first time, then he make 2 eggs good, a year later, and then after this he not laid. I say, what's happened? Then in the summer I pairing back to other cock, then he go to other cock and pairing. And then I made also two youngsters. Last year was the first year that I agreed with farewell, but it's need over 1 year that you feel that the bird is your new home. And I heard also from his father, he made the same. This is also the typical sign, but...
Super.
This is also one of the new generation cocks. This is one of the cocks that I not raise. When we are by together the son from Katze Cuteness and Birdie, then I pair this cock, the name is Blue Blood, with a daughter with Street Fighter. This is also a little bit inbreed. And the first I want sent the first two cocks to South Africa to see what's inside. But then when the youngsters develop and growing up, so super nice cocks, I said no. This is too nice to send. I put the two direct in the breeding lot. And this is call it Street Birdie
29.
And last year, or for 2 years, I breed Salamoni, the super bird in South Africa, also from this bird. And also two full sister was also at my youngster loft racing, also 5 races, 5 prizes. And in this moment I have also one nice child from this. He was also 2 times the first bird on my loft in this after 3 races. We see this is I think all in this bird is all the super one loft birds. What inside is this Katze Cuteness, is this Birdie, and the mother is also daughter from Street Fighter with a daughter from Black Power with Caprice, and this is also full sister from Alphonse Klaas, super daughter from Black Power with Caprice, what breed Maxi, Konzi and Cheetah, and this is all in this cock.
But some of them, do they fly outside?
No.
Nobody?
No. Yeah, you have also with the problems with the hawks and something. Mm. It's, you have to every that you can also every day go outside.
So.
Yeah, the other super birds, this was also 2015, this was Black Diamond. Black Diamond is also also a little bit the new generation. This is the son from Black Pearl. And what is also a little bit, I make this pair the first time, and the nest sister from this bird I sent to South Africa. I call it Katniss. And Katniss was also super in South Africa. He win also first prize on the training races, and he make also very good results all over the season, and also wins good nomination money. And Black Diamond, I was a late breed in the summer. I not raised the bird in the youngster races. I'm making also 2-3 races to a late races to a little bit to learn something. And in the beginning of the year, he was a little bit, the first 3 races, he come also late, and I say, what's happened? You are not then. And then after 2-3 races, then of he I think he a little bit learn, and then he makes the first super prize. I think it was the 15 Sodor, and then he make in this year, I think the last 9 races, 8 prizes over 700 points, and he win also the first Sodor. This was in the province over 4,000 birds, also with 8 minutes ahead. Then he win the 500 kilometer flights. And this was the third prize in the big competition from 5,000 birds. And then he also win the other 500 kilometer flight. And it was also the 47 national over 10,000 birds. And after this, I put him direct in the breeding loft. And he also make in the last years also good results. I have also a nice hen last year. He win also first prize as youngster. And then you see also Black Power, Black Pearl, Black Diamond. Next generation. Black Diamond. Also as yearling 3 first prizes in 1 year. The Sun from Black Pearl. It's also, I think, Super Racer. And then after this as yearling, he wins this. I take him direct in the breeding loft. And he also breed in the last year Super. And also the next generation, I have also Super referees come back. Sun from this cock have Lubomir Kubacek. When you see the results, what this cock breed over the years, is also unbelievable. And Super Silky Faders is like... You handle silk when you have it in the hand. Oh, what you feel, I think.
Super strong. Mm. Super strong.
And this is also, I think, not, it's only what I have. Also one friend in China, he at last, he also win a big one love race, over 8,000 birds. It was also from the coupling Ballisto with Nelly, was the father, it, or the mother, not, I think the father was it. And he also very happy. The bird was also, was the, before the race, he make also the quarterfinal, also the super prize. He was also, I think, third or second ace bird from 2 flights and 3 flights. He was sell for 1 million RMB. It's also very happy. And yeah, you see, it's also many people from the USA, also from Mexico. Some people sent me. Sometimes you heard the results after, yeah, 5, 6 years. Never say some people, but then sometimes, yeah, Hadi, you have super birds. Then yeah, I said, why, what? Yeah, I buy for 5, 6 years one bird, and then I have win over $10,000 or $100,000 in the last year. Nice to hear. Bommel said needs something direct, and I also a little bit check from this family. Yeah, but this is, yeah, it's every time nice to become reference. Then I also say, okay, that I sell super birds, that the people are happy, and this is also, it's nice.